You know, you could add another title, possibly the man who saved the Infamous connection here tonight. Once again, one fall, title, champion against champion, but not a title.
Not a title. Neither title is on the line, but these are the two main champions here in FWF going head to head.
One thing you gotta say, Cataclysm pulls up the upset here tonight. Where does it stick him on the rankings to possibly become a double champion?
Hey, I tell you this.
This guy, ASWF champion.
Messed up. Let me make this clear for you. This ring belongs to me, and you have no place in it.
Oh, I'm not sure.
I don't know if you should have done that.
Oh, look at there.
He's got a statue, man, a big one, but Cataclysm has those boots. He has those stripes, and he'll punch you straight through your face.
That's no joke. Cataclysm firmly in control of the ASWF champion, and you got to be impressed here. Two cat only.
You know, if Cataclysm does beat the champ, that puts him at the very top of the list for the ASWF title.
Here we go, Cataclysm. The two best single stars here in the Mid-South going at it. Like I said, though, I mean, I posed a question earlier. Where would that put Cataclysm in line for a shot?
At least if he put him at the top, Michael, I told you, he beats the champ. He's the number one contender.
Well, this setback has been off the lane in 2 weeks, and that's not an easy assumption.
That is true. But hey, tonight is the night. But it's not going to be Cataclysm's night, because he's not going to beat the champ. I mean, come on now.
Seth saying, come on, Austin. You got to think, he's seeing Austin Lane right there right now. Well documented history between these two men. I was there the night Austin Lane dangling from the rafters there into a saber saw.
Yeah, because that's the type of stuff Seth Sabre does, man. He takes control and he wins.
Seth. Catapulting himself to the ground. Back in. Vintage Seth Sabre there. Who got over?
That was close, man. That had to be 2 and 99 100. Right?
99-100?
Is that a real time?
I don't know. I'm trying to get with time.
Yeah, me either.
Here we go, Seth Sabre. Drops the forearm across the shoulder area. And right now, he's showing us all why he is the ASWF champion, and has been the ASWF champion. You gotta give it to him.
He's been showing it since he got in ASWF why he is the best and why he is Seth Sabre and why he has this title. He proves it every time he comes out here.
Cataclysm off the rope.
Oh!
Drops the rope there, and Cataclysm to the outside. I don't think anyone wants to see this one end on a count out.
I couldn't care less. You know why? Because Seth Saker's going to win. It doesn't really matter how he wins, but he's going to do it.
I wouldn't count my chickens before they hatch, that it's lazy.
What are you, a farmer? Are you a farmer?
Here we got Cataclysm trying to make his way back in. Refs count to eight. And he's met with an knee to the ribs.
Oh, gosh.
Those shots literally lifting Cataclysm's feet off the canvas.
I can't imagine how that feels.
I tell you, that's a good way to get a punctured lung by a broken rib.
Exactly.
You ain't supposed to be doing that. Refs getting on the pace of Saber. Saber.
Shut up.
Getting distracted by the fans here. Wants to keep his focus on Cataclysm. And look at that, staring at each one of these fans as he crushes over into the solar plexus.
You know, Cataclysm, I don't want a picture, but if he does win this match, that could possibly be the biggest win of his career.
Easily the biggest win of his career. Big boom!
That's a big hit.
That Saber could be out right here.
He's counting shrimp.
This is going to get it. Oh!
That's why he's the champ.
That is why he's the champ right there. Great ring presence to crowd that rope. Awesome. Knee right there to the gut.
One, two. Saber off with the run.
Only that sunset flip.
Oh, cut off short right there by the champ.
And that's the smarts of the champ right there. You got to give credit where it's due. And Seth Saber is a very cerebral wrestler, very intelligent.
Thank you. That's the best thing you said on that, Conan.
And also one of the most underhanded as well.
All right.
Saber, off the rope, comes in with the forearm.
Here we go, watch it!
Oh, boots right there!
Oh my gosh! Out of nowhere, Carlin!
This man has got to be running on pure adrenaline!
No, he's running on pure insanity! Right?
Under
right?
With that, that's fun, boys, there, buddy!
Wrap up to the count of three!
I'm not so sure I want to see a count out here. Both men down.
Luckily, neither title is on the line, so it doesn't really matter.
Right.
It wouldn't matter anyways, I guess.
It wouldn't matter. It would matter to Cataclysm and his quest. Both men saying they don't want to give it up here. Cataclysm trying to get these fans behind him here.
He's trying to get the fans behind him, but they're too stupid to realize it.
Cataclysm.
Repertoires, thank you, that I've ever saw. The way he fights is just different from the other competitors here in ASWS.
Certainly true. Saber goes low.
Double
underhook.
Tell him, Seth.
Saber!
Ball.
That's it. All of it, though. Saber!
That's it.
Into the cover. Two.
Oh!
Got it.
Have you ever seen anyone kick out of the Not by recent history. It doesn't go back pretty far. I'm not going to lie.
Seth Saber can't believe it.
Saber, he's got to finish it. He's got to take Cataclysm out, or he just about pulled this one out.
Cataclysm.
Oh, what's he going for? What?
Come on.
What's he doing out here?
I don't know, but he doesn't have any more tape.
Wait.
One.
I was just playing.
Two.
Cross out here.
Four. Five. Six.
Cataclysm.
Seven.
Eight. I'm sorry.
Eight.
Wait, you want a shirt?
No.
Cataclysm. I'm not sure he knew where the crowd was.
Hey, ring the bell.
Well, here's the winner, buddy.
Shut up, Abraham. Here's the winner of the match via countout, Seth Saber.
And that is a kid. The infamous connection using that number game, distracting Cataclysm. He had Seth Saber right where he wanted him.
I tell you this, Abraham. Chips and dip with the infamous connection, because they have their fingers in everything, man.
I tell you what, the Cataclysm making Cross pay for it right here. Cataclysm is beating John Cross from killing the punk. Champion.